everybody. Welcome back to Live on Stage. I am your host, Lucio Fernandez. Muy buenas noches. Bienvenidos a su programa de televisión favorito aquí en vivo y en escena conmigo, Lucio Fernandez. Y le tenemos esta noche preparado un show maravilloso porque estoy yo aquí. Don't start with me. Yes, we have a great show because I am here with you right here on Live on Stage, Lucio Fernandez, the Cuban Kid. Stop. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. Listen, I'm not going to take this anymore. I am a professional. I was hired to do this show live on stage, and I'm going to do it my way. It's my show, and you take the highway. What? You're not going to pay me? You don't pay me anyway. I've been doing this show now for 15 years, 20 years. I don't know how long. Well, not that long, because I was only, I'm only 25 now. So I've been doing this show for a number of years, and I don't have my creativity. Creativity outlet. I need an outlet to express myself. Sí, necesito que me dejen experimentar con este programa de televisión. Yo no puedo más trabajar de esta forma. No sé lo que está pasando aquí, caballero. Por eso yo salí de Cuba, para libertad de la televisión y de la radio y la prensa. Okay, yeah, I'm losing my composure here. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm having difficulties here with the director and the producer, but that's nothing new. Nothing new. What is new, ladies and gentlemen, is that I actually went to see David Letterman, the show. I went to see the show. And you know who was not on that stage? Me! Why? I've been saying it for years. Why can't I be on David Letterman? You guys have to call David Letterman and say you want your Cuban Kid on David Letterman. Sí, ¿por qué no llaman al programa de televisión de David Letterman? Y dicen, yo quiero que Lucio Fernández esté en ese programa. Yo fui a ver el show el otro día de David Letterman. A mi cumpleaños me llevaron. ¿Tú sabes por qué me llevaron? ¿Usted sabe por qué me llevaron? You know why they took me to David Letterman? Because the ticket was for free. They couldn't afford a gift, a stinking gift for me for my birthday. The producers and director of the show took me to see David Letterman for free. They didn't pay for anything. Then they brought me back home and gave me a cup of coffee and that was it. No, listen, I want to go see a Broadway show. You pay for a Broadway show and take me to a Broadway show. But wait, I'm sidetracked. I'm going off the deep end here. The fact is that I should be on David Letterman as a guest, David asking me important questions about my career as an actor, as a singer, as a producer, as a director. Yes, that's right. Deben preguntarme cosas así de mi carrera artística, el programa de David Letterman, cómo yo empecé como actor, como cantante, como bailarín, como productor. ¿Cómo lo hice? ¿Cómo me hice tan famoso? Soy famoso y no me pagan ni un centavo para estar en este programa de televisión. What a disaster. Yeah, I'm supposed to be famous. I don't get paid a nickel to be in this TV show. That's not fame. I am not famous at all. I just do this little TV show that you guys are forcing me to do. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I was just doing a great show in New York City, Cuba.x. 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 Huge success, sold out every night. I can't believe it. I almost didn't come back to you guys because my show was such a hit in New York City. I almost did not come back to do a TV show because maybe what I should be doing is live performances. Maybe that's what I should be doing. Sí, eso es lo que yo debo estar haciendo. Shows en vivo como actor. Así, no televisión. Televisión no es para la gente profesional, para los artistas verdaderos. Los artistas verdaderos sufren por su arte. Anyway. About suffering. The other day I went to some event in some theater and I run into this old guy and say, Lucio, I watch your TV show. I think I'm the only one in the neighborhood that does. You know, that was not nice. No, but he's telling me how I am not funny at all. That's what the guy told me, that I was not funny. That the only person that thought I was funny was his wife and she's 95 years old. Sí, fui a un evento, no es en la ciudad, y me encuentro con un viejito, un señor mayor que dice que ve mi programa de televisión toda la semana y que él es el único que ve el programa de televisión mío y que yo no tengo nada de comediante, que yo soy un pujo. Dice que la única persona que se ríe con mi chiste es su esposa y dice porque ella se ríe porque tiene 95 años y está loca. I didn't say that. I didn't say that. The guy was the one that told me his wife was crazy. I didn't say that. I don't even know his wife. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, you know, it's very hard to do this show. You know, look, my cue card girl is sitting back there. Look at her. Stop eating that sandwich. Look how heavy you're getting. Come and do the cue cards, and then I can concentrate. I have no cue cards. I got to improvise this whole thing. I have no director. I have no producer. There is a producer, but I don't get paid, so I don't call that a producer. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, tonight on Live on Stage right here, we have Candido Camero. Candido Camero, a great percussionist. Bah, 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 bah. Playing the percussions all over the place. That's right. He was at the Union City Artist Awards not too long ago, past June. Yeah, it's a couple months ahead. So what? We're airing this thing whenever they want. This producer, they don't know what the hell they're doing. Anyway, Candido Camero is right here on Live on Stage. He's playing the percussions. Da, pa, 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 all the Latin percussion. Sí, Candido Camero está en este programa de televisión esta noche. Y está tocando la conga esa ahí como un loco. Ese señor tiene 91 años. 91 years old. This guy is 91. 91. And he can play the percussion. He started playing when he was 4 years old, playing a couple of cans. That's how he learned to play the congas, and now he's world renowned. Anyway, stop talking. Pan de la bobería. Let's get on with the show. Ladies and gentlemen, check out Candido Camero and then come back to me right here on Live on Stage. Thank you.
Wow, wow!
Wow, wow!
Wow, wow, wow!
Wow, wow!
Holy cow!
¡91! ¡Marihuana y eso! I'd like to thank my mother and father. Without them, no Candido. Without them, no Candido. I'd like to thank God. Let me live all this time. I've been all over the world, thank God. Gracias a Dios. Y como empecé, le doy gracias to my uncle, Andres, who passed cancer, rest in peace. He asked me, you want to be a bongo player? I said, yes. I asked my father to buy me a pair of bongos. I was 4 years old. I was in the kindergarten, the school. My father said, I'm sorry, I cannot buy you a pair of bongos because that money we need for the food for the week. So he said, don't worry, I'm gonna get you a pair of bongos. He got 2 empty cars, the condensed milk, and he put his skin on, and he told me, here is your bongos. So I give a hug and a kiss. I said, thank you very much. Muchas gracias, papá. Gracias. You make me happy. Me hace feliz, gracias. Yo tenía 4 años. Cuando mi mamá servía el almuerzo, yo estaba en la escuela dándole a las 2 laticas. Ella me decía, te van a doler las manos. Y mi abuelo le decía, déjalo que algún día él va a ser famoso. Y como mi abuelo, como que adivinó, si él estuviera vivo ahora, yo le iba a preguntar, abuelo, ¿cuáles son los números de la lotería? Y lo compartimos a la mitad. Esto es true story. Es una historia verdadera. Me siento muy feliz, contento y orgulloso de mi familia en general.
¡Vamos arriba!
Was Candido Camero. He was good, man. He was good. Now, listen, ladies and gentlemen, the winter's here. I feel stuffy. I'm missing the beach. When I was traveling in Ecuador and Mexico, in the beach, and I was doing my shows, and I was performing live, not doing this show. I was actually performing live. Si yo estaba en las playas, en México, en Ecuador, en Sudamérica, en El Salvador, en Colombia, en todo el mundo, haciendo mi show. Yo estaba disfrutando. Y anyway, estoy extrañando las playas porque aquí viene el verano, el invierno, me estoy frizando. No puedo vivir más. I gotta get to the beach. I gotta get to the beach. Me tengo que ir para la playa. Vamos a chequear la playa. Y después regresen conmigo. Check this out and come back to me, ladies and gentlemen.
Pescadores, una choza y dos enamorados. En la playa hay dos pescadores, una choza y dos enamorados. Un mar lleno de esperanzas, un mar azulado. Un mar lleno de esperanzas, un mar azulado. Toca, bongo, toca, te voy a besar. Deja tu dolor, ven para la playa, playa del amor. Cantaremos, bailaremos mientras toca el tambor. Mar, viento y dulzor, de tus labios, de mis labios, corazón a corazón. Sonando mi rico bongo.
Vete pa la playa, vámonos mi amor, que ya está sonando mi rico bongo.
Quiero que tú vengas para darte un cariñito, pa bailar el son de mi tambor apretadito.
Ay,
That was the Cuban Kid. El Muchacho Cubano. That right here, the Cuban Kid. You have him right in front of you, ladies and gentlemen. The Cuban Kid. That's what I should be doing, performing live. You know what? I'm quitting your show. No more live on stage. I'm going to quit this getup. No more. You guys want to pay me? I'll do it for pay. I'll do it for money. If I don't get quality, if I don't get a script girl, if I don't get a cue card girl, if I don't have a director, if I don't have a producer, at least I want money. I want money to do this show. If not, I'm not going to do anything. Si, ya yo no hacer este programa más, no me pagan, no tengo nadie que me ayude, me voy a cantar por todo Sudamérica, por toda Europa, ya yo no puedo más, no puedo más, caballero, I can't take it anymore. Look, I'm sick, because I'm in the cold, I'm in the dust, I can't take the East Coast anymore, I gotta go someplace else, Hawaii, I don't know, Japan, someplace else, Europe, Barcelona, I just gotta get out of here, I can't take it, I'm suffocating, can you comprehend? I gotta get out of here. Anyway, that's it. That's our show, ladies and gentlemen. This is nuestro programa de televisión. Till next time, I am your host, Lucio Fernandez. Good night, everybody. Call me. Just call me www.luciofernandez.com.